that around 10:33 p.m. we received reports of an explosion at Manchester Arena in the city centre. This was at the conclusion of the Ariana Grande concert. Currently, we have 19 people confirmed to have lost their lives in the explosion and around 50 casualties that are being treated at 6 hospitals across Greater Manchester. Officers from Greater Manchester Police and Emergency Services are working at the scene and are supporting those affected. We are coordinating the operation here at Greater Manchester Police Headquarters. An emergency number is available for all those concerned about their loved ones or anyone who may have been in the area. The number is 0161 856 9400. We are currently treating this as a terrorist incident until we have further information. We are working closely with National Counter-Terrorism Policing Network and UK intelligence partners.